Hey guys, it's Deeakron M, and we're here with Berserk Weeb and Deeakron L.
Hello.
Deeakron L is playing as Snopeman, in case you're confused, and you know which one's Berserk Weeb. You know, this isn't a very big map. You also notice IMC, but it says IMC Berserk Weeb, so...
In retrospect, how is this even a school? I don't see the school part.
It's a jail. It's like all schools.
Well, that was that was not an understatement. Where are you? I'm trying to follow you.
So,
I have heard some schools in our area, so to speak, really broad area, have been made to be like.
This should take care of you. All right. It's you guys versus me, so let's see who wins. Not you.
I've been playing Titanfall 2 for the 5 hours. I thought my dodging skills have been significantly improved. Shit.
Alright, I got the perfect spot.
If you're perfect,
so you guys know the rules, right?
Kill.
You guys know the rules, right?
Yeah, it's kill.
See it.
Actually, I gotta change my... Give me a moment. I gotta change my controls.
Did you forget to change your controls?
Damn it.
Yeah.
You've messed up, guys.
Okay, I'm good.
I can't remember if there's rotation lock or not, so...
Everything.
The tactical knockdowns.
Yeah, you should go do that.
Hold up. Oh, I didn't know. I just thought it worked.
I'm just gonna pretend that rotation lock is a thing. That was a mistake.
Someone made a
mistake. Well, this is awkward.
Okay, fan out.
No! I was a newspaper on the ground, and then I accidentally pressed E, and then I became a table. I was like, uh-oh. Alright, so now I gotta find both of you. So yeah, don't be... So, Snopeman L. Just so you know, we're going... You can't be any place that's, like, really dark where it'd be impossible to see you. You gotta be out in the open. You can't be a can hiding under, like, a washing machine or something.
I am in okay? the open.
Well, yeah, then you're fine.
Technically, I'm in the open, but I'm also concealed, so tactical win?
So what is the rotation lock?
I have no idea.
What is rotation locks in the nutshell? You know, not this. I don't want this happening to my screen. Oh, goodness. This is not going.
You're not here. You're not any of these. Don't break. You're not those. What? What?
He said we weren't gonna win, but then we won.
How did I thought.
Why didn't realize gravity would be against me? I'm sorry. That's like.
You played this before. You should know that.
Hey.
Gravity was never a problem before.
You're saying that because you've actually have you never fallen like Luke? I mean, wait, no. My bad. Whoops. My bad.
Cut.
Cut that. Oh, have you like guys not even fallen like an inch before?
I'm something with more health now, so health shouldn't have been a factor. I had a lot of health. An inch.
Well, have you never like lived before?
What do you mean lived?
I'm
you're never gonna find me, by the way.
Have you not been alive? Have you not, like, jumped when you were a kid or anything? I mean, Everyone knows gravity is a problem. Why?
Yeah, but not like when you're standing on the ground and you're just standing upright with nothing to knock you over.
Yeah, it's still kind of a problem. You just have to become... I mean, you have to be on a more...
I mean, it's not like I spontaneously just crumple into a black hole. I mean, that's not a thing. I'm sorry.
That's theoretically possible.
Actually, it is a thing.
Not under normal conditions, no.
Well, not under normal conditions, but it is possible.
And I can't see a thing by turning around, so that's not that's
technical
nice.
Wait, what's behind the doors?
He's in a corner or something.
Fight the corners. If I were M, where would I hide?
Now, do you take... I forgot. Do you take damage if you hit something that is a person?
If you hit something and you take damage... Then,
get out of the way!
If you take...
Dang it! I'm stuck! Okay, no,
if you take...
stuck.
If you take damage when you hit it's something, not... it's not a person. If you don't take damage, it is a person.
Ooh, these doors open. Does anyone realize that these doors open? Are you in
well,
the bathroom?
Nobody cares, so...
Which door?
Are you in the bathroom?
The, you know, that... I'll be honest... Berserk Weeb, you missed me.
Hold up, are you in the bathroom?
I don't know. I don't even know where the bathroom is. Jeez.
Okay, then. So you're out here then, obviously.
There's even more.
We're not going to be taking any restroom breaks. By the way, viewers, in case you hear my voice, like, echoing, that's probably because me and Snopeman L are in the, We're so, in the same building, in case you couldn't tell, and we don't have soundproof rooms. So, unless you, like, watch all of our videos and give us a bunch of money, then we won't have soundproof rooms, so you're just going to have to deal with it. By the way, Berserk Weeb, you missed me again.
Are you up on the second floor?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, yeah,
that would be too easy.
Oh, yeah.
I'd just let you know you stepped on me twice.
What are physics?
There's... Physics is the branch of...
I don't need your definition, damn it. I mean, I'm just commenting on the stupid box.
Are you just...
Physics of...
Did he, like, step over you at one point, and then, like, a minute later, like, you stepped over me?
I'm not going to tell you, like, when you stepped on me. And I don't make a comment, like, immediately after it happens. Because that would be stupid.
That would be kinky.
And, you missed me again.
You still I'm talking to Berserk Weeb?
Yes. You...
Where have you freaked...
Wait, what?
I took it long enough! You watched me several times! And you were like, huh?
I was confused, because then I saw the red name, and I was like, oh. Yay.
You know, if I hadn't said something at that moment, you would have lost so bad. But we had fun, so we all won, right?
We all are winning right now. This is a game of wins. There is no losers.
This is a war of attrition.
This is a war of attrition. Brace yourself.
Now, there's two of you, so... And only one of me, so one of you's gonna have to give me a hint.
Does, I'm near boxes?
I'm near boxes.
I'm near some boxes and a pillar, you know, just chilling.
Same here.
You gotta hand it to these computer people, like, the people who make this game, because it's crazy.
What?
Some of the stuff.
What do you... Like, prop hunt or the maps?
The maps are pretty good.
They're kind of generic.
Cause that's a
generic.
Lot of trash.
You're generic.
let's see. You're not near. Well, you obviously weren't talking about these boxes near a pillar.
What if I was talking about those boxes near a pillar?
How close are you to me? I can't tell. I mean, I'm just seeing wall. Last time I saw you, you were on the left side of the door? Of the
what
blue door.
Maybe.
The blue doors, obviously.
Don't get yourself killed this time, Deeakron M.
See, checking for names.
Can't find me, I'm too MLG, bro.
How close to boxes are you?
Well, technically,
like,
near a vent. Technically, I'm near a vending machine. Technically. Oh, I see you. I see you. I see you.
I see you.
I'm not near a vending machine. So. But,
you don't see me.
So how near am I to boxes? Extremely near boxes.
So you're not near there.
Obviously,
I said
so...
I'm near boxes.
I said I was near a vending machine. You can't find me.
You can't see me?
Can't see me either, boy.
Yeah, I'm gonna worry about... That's the bathroom, so...
Enjoy. Wait, did you walk into the ladies' bathroom yet?
No, I walked into the closet.
Don't you? You better not come out.
There's a. There's a lot more to this map than I originally thought.
Maybe because you don't. You're not observant. Observant or whatever. My English. I need to work on my pronunciation.
I felt like I heard a door.
Oh, yeah, you're right next to me. I don't see you now, but I know you're close to.
In the open, you! I told you! That was. I told you that you're not supposed to do that!
Rules of nature.
You're not supposed to be hiding in a little corner where you're not findable.
I told him
he couldn't do that.
No, I'm watching this. This is gonna be. Go on.
So, because you broke the rules, I can't believe.
Did I break the rules?
No, me.
I don't know.
No, he's in plain sight. He's actually the most inconspicuous of them all. If he stopped moving, obviously.
Are you still near boxes?
Yeah. I've been near boxes this entire time. Oh.
He's throwing grenades.
Take that.
How much time do we have left?
Alright,
like,
so... Uh-oh.
You know where I was? You know where I hid? So you know how there's that hallway that goes by the bathrooms? And the closet? And then there's that other hallway?
Yeah.
I was on top of those boxes. Like, not behind the boxes, in front of the boxes. You came down that hallway, I ran out. Remember how you heard those door sounds? That was me running away from you, because you had found me.
Alright, well, I... Alright, so there's someone unassigned right now, so that's not a good sign.
Herb Hill?
No, it's Nerb Hill, and then there's Frivolous.
Why is your baby in a toilet? I have to actually ask that question.
What?
There's a baby in the toilet, I am not joking.
So,
just go to one of the bathrooms.
There's some pretty glitchy things if you look through the walls.
Ooh, this is actually a little bit bigger than I expected.
Oh, somebody joined the props. Oh boy.
Tactical props.
Well, they're dead. And now someone joined the hunters, so...
Hey, wait.
3v2.
Look, look, look at the.
I'll leave it to you if you guys want to tell them to get off. So, that's your job now.
So wait, look at the new hunter. Look at his picture.
Shit, Illuminati, not again. He knows.
So, if you guys want to just be us, then you can tell the guys to get off, but I'm not going to do anything, okay? Cool.
I'm not doing it. Luke, that falls to you. I mean, pfft, you have to cut that.
Already noted.
L, cut. You're supposed to... you tell him. I'm not doing it.
Yeah, L, do it.
Be assertive.
Do it!
Be assertive.
Alright, tell the other guy.
Oh, darn.
Tell
like...
somebody. Lead by
Fight
example.
Him.
No, we determined... Me and Berserk Weeb already determined that it was going to be you, so... It's going to be you.
No. Well, I guess we're not...
We have...
Come on, find me!
Fixture, but I could be wrong.
Not totally the light fixture. They have, like, a hitbox where, like... They're actually extend all the way to the ground, so it's like a whole huge invisible part, so I can be like any light fixture.
Oh,
like,
yes.
Totally.
I'm just having some fun.
So you need to give us a hint.
You've already seen me.
What?
You've already seen me! Gosh.
I'm just shooting the wall.
You know... Oh, yeah, I'm totally one of the bricks of the wall. Good luck figuring out which one I am.
Oh, it's... I'm gonna figure
now,
it out.
Now, I have a question. Who was it that saw you?
I have no idea. I think it was Berserk.
I always think what it never was. I'm just shooting the wall.
Go.
So I moved.
You moved?
Yes, I did.
You need shotgun. Oh, whoops, watch your face.
Good luck figuring out where exactly I moved to. And first, you need to figure out where I moved from.
That doesn't make
no,
any
not
sense.
Necessarily. I kind of do in this case. I can hear you.
Well, it looks like Crunky wants to be a prop.
So, Al, you gonna tell him to get off?
No, he's Illuminati. I don't want to encourage the Illuminati.
By the way, you've already found where I moved to, so you're just being blinded at this point. that was...
Ooh.
Ah, no!
Assault. No.
No.
Starship.
No. Let's go to the Kakariko.
Oh.
Because...
Dang it.
That one probably has custom textures, so we won't have to worry about whether or not you're compatible.
Yeah, Assault, I guarantee you will need CSS.
So now we're just waiting for dumb stuff. And we're already in. I'll be a hunter. And...
You're already in?
Well, yes. I don't want to see this ad. I do not support this thing. Okay. Well, now I'm on a... Props.
That's what you get for not supporting the server.
Ooh, this is perfect.
No. No, I don't want to do this.
Ugh. Just, come on, hurry up, join a team, now.
How do I join teams? Because I accidentally... Oh.
Hurry up!
How do I join a team? I don't know.
Wait, are you at the blurry screen?
No, I'm spectator. I made myself a spectator by accident.
I I don't know what to tell you. You're gonna have to rejoin.
Or I could just spectate.
Where's the fun in that? I mean, like, oh no, there's another.
It's still 2v1.
It's 1v1.
2v1 in the larger sense.
I mean, you could theoretically say that.
That guy just doesn't know what he wants to be, does he?
No, he doesn't.
Oh! Hey, that's a bomb. What the heck? How did a bomb go rolling down the stairs?
I see you.
I mean, I figured as much. Question is, do I see you? Stupid heart. Berserk, you might want to
mess around.
That wasn't you. You might want to do something to join.
Oh, be quiet. Do what I want.
There's stuff everywhere now, so. I'm not sure. I'm not sure where to go anymore. I've lost my all direction. I've lost all direction in life.
Or something.
Oh, you finally joined us. How nice. Great. Except you're on the wrong team.
Oh, yeah.
Illuminati. I was kidding. Please don't kill me.
I will kill you.
Oh, he's totally going to kill you now. There's so many places to hide.
Yes.
It's crunky. Illuminati, please no.
Alright, give me a hint.
I can't.
He's in Why one of the pots. He's in one of the pots.
Really?
I no, I was just
confirm nor deny that.
I was messing with you.
I see how it is.
I don't even know. I'm watching you. Your guess is as good as mine.
I keep knocking over all. Well! Looks like I win! I'm so good at this game!
I was running around. All over the place.
Berserk, please explain to him why he should leave.
Well, you sound like a jerk.
No, why don't you do it? Cover me.
Because you said it.
Never mind.
Time to leave. More like time to weave.
I said thank you after the fact. This is not good. This is not good, this is not good. No! No! Oh. Hey, wait!
That did go!
Oh. What are you doing? I just see a crack. Oh dear, oh no, 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 this is bad. And how did you find both of us?
You just like, both kind of just showed yourselves.
Do we just want to do like a 30 minute and then just end it there? Or what? You guys fine with 30 minutes?
How long have we been doing this?
24.
24 might.
Seconds. So we got another 19 minutes and 36 seconds.
Sure, that's
because we're only at 24 seconds. All right, so give us a hint so we can kill you sooner.
Whoa. No.
Tactical. Nice. I could probably use this later on. Let's do another round. What? I want to test something. As a prop.
Alright, fine. We're doing another round. Gosh. Always demanding more rounds.
Hey, that's how you do. That's how you do it.
That's not the argument you should be using. You should be saying, "Hey, it was your idea."
I'm just having some lols.
Should we add like a new rule where like you can only sit still for so long without moving?
That's kind of stupid. That's my entire strategy.
Like, I guess like on the it adds a bit of tension. You remember that time when we did that?
I'm moving constantly.
All right, yeah, but like you don't have to move constantly, but you can't stay somewhere for like more than a minute. That way things are kept interesting. You're fine. I'm just letting Berserk here know.
But I doubt you'll ever find me.
I'm curious about the bomb. What does the bomb do?
Explode?
Hey, shoot when it with does... your grenade. Something might happen.
Yeah, not my grenade. There you go. I just wanted to blow
I'm watching from up here, and I'm not seeing anything. You're still constantly moving, right?
Oh yeah. I've been constantly moving this entire day.
Are you constantly moving in, like, underneath a washing machine?
No.
This is a metaphor, by the way.
I'm moving a lot. Like, a lot.
Is it a hidden location?
I don't know. I don't know what you deem hidden and not hidden.
Come on, we gotta do something, Berserk.
Don't look at me.
Why not? Are you doing something fishy over there?
Bam.
Dead. That was a metaphor.
I tried to hit you with like a crossbow boat.
Boat? That's quite a boat you got there, mate.
The biggest boat of them all.
I heard a second smaller boat.
Crossboat that shoots small boats.
So he's not back over here. Are you sure you're constantly moving?
Oh yeah, I am positively sure.
Yeah, none of us can see you. I mean, this map is so big. Players.
I found him! He's on the run! He was in the water. Like, you're gonna hide with that! I can't aim for some reason! Come on, reload! There we go, finally! Jeez. Yes, I know. I found you.
You didn't notice me.
All right, so this is going to be last round.
Last round. Okie dokie.
It's going to be a fast last round.
This time, all right? I want a challenge.
Dodging you is my challenge.
Well, you already failed.
Alright, so I need to hurry up and go to my spot.
Hey,
where
Tony.
I shall be constantly moving. No, don't die already!
No, I got stuck. I got stuck.
What's going on?
I
just hear shooting.
I got stuck. In the
Why are you not dead?
I said don't make it easy.
I didn't expect to get stuck in the wall.
Well, we're not doing another round after this, so...
You just wasted your last chance.
I didn't... Well, M has a heart.
You fool!
Stop, fools. You know not what you do. Fortunately, I do.
He's in the...
I'll see if you can find... I'm a what? What did you call me?
I said you're in a U-turn. Or a loop. You could
say. How dare you call me a U-turn? Jeez. You need to learn to respect people.
Respect them.
Thanks a lot!
U-turn loop, there's many.
Ugh. So I guess we're gonna end this here. We're at 30 minutes.
One more, because you guys made that too easy.
I found it fun. I was laughing my butt off here.
Do you want to I got a better idea. How about we stop this episode here, and then we continue in another?
No.
No. I just want to stop the episode, honestly. If we're doing 30 minutes, I'm stopping.
So it's just going to be the hour-long prop hunt episode.
Yeah.
We saw this spot.
You could end the video. I mean, screw that.
Really? Are you really gonna do that?
I could.
I'm glad I got this. So, why?
Oh, I'm gonna melee him to death.
Alright, melee him. You got 4 minutes. Don't lose him in the waters.
I can't get up.
Alright, I'll deal with him.
Oh no, he's low. He's low.
I'm trying to shoot him! I can't shoot him! I can't hit him! No. Of course I can hit him. If I tried.
Dang it, you're making me lose.
Stop acting like an idiot! Hit him!
He's over here! I don't know what to say!
Alright, so... I almost got you, you little.
You know what?
I lost him. I presume he's still.
How do you lose a heart? How do you?
I see. He got caught by gravity.
I would have jumped
off. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more Prop Hunt, you know, like, comment, subscribe. That includes YouTube, Berserk. And,
I already commented. This video isn't even out. I've already commented already. That's how I roll.
Great! There better be a comment there when I look.
Oh, yeah. Whenever I get back on YouTube.
Alright, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.